Good afternoon, students. Today, please listen about moral science subject, chapter 5, A Good Leader. Children, who is your favorite leader? Maybe Mahatma Gandhi, maybe Subhash Chandra Bose, maybe Martin Luther, maybe any other. But beware of the pseudo or the bogus or the not real leaders. Okay, beware from them. That means you always alert, be alert. Okay, now one day everybody has to lead in his or her life. Everybody has to lead. Okay, so from today we have to be ready or prepare for the future. Okay, you can be a good political leader for the your district or for your state, for your country. You can be literary leader, you can be science leader, you can be a cultural leader or any other. But don't forget that one day you will be a real leader for your family. Students, don't forget that one day you will be a real leader for your family. Now think about these things also. Always be careful. Okay, in your life always be careful. That means you have to recognize what kind of leader is he or she. Control over your emotions. Yes, your emotions control over, and talk with people politely, not roughly or loudly, but politely. Okay, express yourself very clearly. You know that when you are talking or when you are learning something, and if you have the doubt, you have to express properly and you have to clear the doubts. Okay, so today this much only. And this chapter, if you have any doubt, then you can again ask me. Okay, thank you, students.